you're going to see the two places where the buildings used to be, and there's a big museum being built underneath, and that will be ready in a year. Enormous. This is the biggest tower. It's 80 stories going to 104. And over here, we're building all of the trucks will come in. Go underground, and there's another park over there, and there are now 26 hotels downtown.
Are these the original? These are the pieces? Those are the pieces.
That's right here.
The whole building was built like that. That was the bottom part.
Those that got killed in Pennsylvania, those that got killed in Washington, and there was a bomb that killed a few people at World Trade Center in 1993. And you see the lights coming through. This is heated in the winter, so your hands...
Not like this.
The Israeli victim that was on flight 175 that crashed into the tower, the few panels down, I believe. Three in the north tower, and there was one Israeli that died on the flight that hit the south tower, which is just down here.
Hammer and
Ashdod. She was born and raised in Ashdod, and she was on her first American vacation. She was on flight United 175, which hit the south tower at 9:03 that morning.
The strength of that hit. Right. You take something like this, you take two pieces of something.
Wow. And actually just had a daughter on August 2nd of 2001, 5 weeks before 9/11. And Cantor Fitzgerald, of course, is the company that lost most people, and they 658 employees. Whole section that we see here running all the way down is all Cantor Fitzgerald folks.
And so there, how many Israelis?
There's four Israelis altogether.
Where did it go? Did it keep on going up?